Kayaking is a fun and versatile way of spending a good time on the water. From fishing, sports, to photography, there are lots of things to do with your kayak. Kayaking requires the use of a lot of upper body strength, making it difficult for people who don't have enough power to control it. Also, if you want to use it as a fishing kayak, having your hands free makes fishing while kayaking much easier. This issue forced the introduction of pedal kayaks. This type of kayak has solved that issue, making the sport accessible to everyone. People who want to keep their hands free to take photos or fish can do so conveniently. Pedal kayaks are now increasingly becoming the favorite because you now pedal with your legs. The pedaling can be considered a good workout. We have listed the top 5 pedal kayaks and their key features, plus things to consider helping you choose the best one for you. Links to all products mentioned in the video are in the description below. You could also find a more detailed analysis and a comparison tool on our website, legitpick.com. Number 5, Perception Pescador Pilot 12. The Perception Pilot is the best bang for your buck kayak that you can get on the entire market right now. The price tag is slightly lower than the other models listed, but make no mistake, it comes with the same amount of features and a renowned quality. The pedal drive system is comparable to the native watercraft system and allows you to reverse. If you have had some knee issues in the past, this drive is incredibly easy on the knees. The Pilot comes with ample storage and different features and bungees and rod holders to make your fishing experience truly great. The kayak has a length of 12 feet 5 inches long and weighs 85 pounds. Speed can vary, but you will get along the lines of 4 miles per hour while keeping the kayak incredibly stable regardless of choppy water or swells. The seat that comes with the kayak is incredibly comfortable. It does very well for long trips and doesn't give you the back pain we experienced in some other models. The storage space is ample with 2 storage compartments, and some incredibly well-designed paddle slots in the rear make this a pleasure for fishing or day trips. There are virtually no complaints here except for perhaps the rod holders being a little oversized, but this was easily fixed with a few DIY installs. Number 4, Perception Crank 10. Perception's Crank 10 is widely known for being fun, comfortable, and easy to use compared to other pedal drive kayaks. With a compact and lightweight design, the Crank 10 offers plenty of storage space and is ideal for recreational use in calm lakes and reservoirs. It does lack some features that users might look for in regard to fishing, but there are plenty of reasons why this is among the top pedal kayaks on the market. This kayak is super compact at only 10 feet or 304 centimeters in length, which means it should be no problem to load and unload and get into the water. The seat and its positioning on the Crank 10 are said to be among the most comfortable on the market. The pedal system utilizes a propeller and operates in the same way a bicycle would, which allows users to have a more natural motion and cover more water. Number 3, Wilderness Systems Radar 115. The Wilderness Systems Radar 115 is a versatile kayak that is right at home in rivers, lakes, and even around coastal areas where the water might be choppy and rough. The Helix HD pedal drive is incredibly smooth and users will find it easy to reach optimal speeds in a short amount of time. This kayak is a great option for serious anglers as it can easily be fitted with electronic or sonar equipment. Anglers will appreciate the generous amounts of storage, as well as the comfortable seating and padded cockpit area that is spacious and sturdy for standing and fishing. The Wilderness Systems Radar 115 provides many premium features for a relatively affordable price. Number 2, Wilderness Systems Radar 135. Here's another Wilderness Systems tri-powered kayak that's worth considering, if you can afford it, that is. Like the Radar 115, it seems cheap, but that's because the Helix pedal drive is sold separately. On the upside, the smart hull technology, flat, clutter-free deck, and exceptional stability make this one heck of a stand-up fishing platform. It has a 470-pound capacity, ample onboard storage, and an equally impressive fishing-specific rigging setup with a FlexPod OS console. Keep in mind that the 13.5-foot hull weighs 90 pounds without the pedal drive, so it's not exactly light and portable. Number 1. BKC PK13 Angler 13-foot Solo Sit-on-Top Fishing Kayak. The Brooklyn Kayak Company PK13 Angler might be one of the lightest pedal kayaks for fishing. That doesn't sound impressive until you consider that it's a fully rigged 13-foot pedal kayak that weighs only 80 pounds. The best part is that it doesn't compromise much to keep things light. You still get a sit-on-top fishing kayak that has a whopping 550-pound weight capacity, with spacious cargo areas and two waterproof hatches, a comfortable aluminum frame seat, and built-in rod holders. The pedal drive and hand-operated rudder make it easy to use and control, and the adjustable foot straps are a definite plus too. Although you likely won't use it much, it includes a paddle and can be upgraded with a trolling motor. When looking for a new pedal-propelled kayak, it's important to note whether or not you'll be able to comfortably transport the newer ride that will almost certainly be heavier than your older paddle kayak. Purchasing a pedal kayak that's significantly heavier to other models you have used will often require the use of a trailer. The added weight will also translate to a different level of performance on the water as well. Like any other gear or equipment item, a better, more efficient product will often come with a greater price tag. If you intend to make the switch from paddle kayak to a pedal system, expect to shell out a more substantial amount of money in any case. This increase in cost might drive some users away from considering a pedal-driven model, but many see it as an investment that will create a significant number of advantages over a paddle kayak. Some of the most highly rated pedal kayak producers are now creating pedal systems that account for the occasional encounter with solid underwater objects that have the potential to do a great amount of damage to a delicate pedal system's fins or propeller. Pay attention to certain models that have the ability to retract upon impact, as this will almost certainly save you a great deal of frustration and cost should you hit an object that breaks or damages your system's components. Not all pedal kayaks have simple, easy-to-use reverse capabilities. If you anticipate fishing in areas that are tight and may find yourself in the position to travel in reverse, some kayaks have a more efficient means of doing so than others. Having a quality rudder system is often the key to improving any kayak's performance on the water. Pedal kayak manufacturers have come a long way in producing models that offer better rudders over the last decade. Many of the top brands have designed rudders that offer the same retractable capability as fins and propellers on some models. It's also important to pay attention to how the rudder is controlled from the cockpit area of the kayak. Most of the popular models have an easy-to-use knob or other type of method to control the rudder and allow the user to steer the kayak with very little resistance. Having a pedal-driven kayak means that you'll have to sacrifice deck space. For anglers who have become accustomed to enjoying a wide open deck, this can be quite an adjustment to fish from a kayak that has a large, protruding pedal system. Look out for some models that allow users to flip their pedal system upward and out of the way in order to allow them a greater amount of deck space for fishing. Let us know in the comments below which pedal kayak you're going to choose. Thanks for watching, and that's all for this video. If you like this one and found it helpful, please give it a like. And if you don't want to miss future videos, subscribe to the channel. Till next time, see you guys later.